Hi, we have today Abdallah Rabi'i, who played the Invisible Man.
Hey.
How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you.
So tell me about your character.
The character that I played was the Invisible Man. The Invisible Man lived in a small town that was called Iping. Yeah, and the Invisible Man was a private guy. He stayed a lot in his house. He was doing scientific things. He's like a weird science guy.
Okay, so I heard that you are accused of theft, is that right?
Yes, they accused me of stealing because I needed some laboratory stuff, and that after they accused me, I was very angry and I attacked them.
So what happened after that?
After the attack, I left the town and went to another town beside it, and I left my scientific notes up in my house.
What happened to the note?
I found a homeless guy called Movil, and then I told him to bring them. He at first he refused, and then I forced him to bring them back to me.
Did you reward Marvel?
Yes, I rewarded Marvel by stealing from a nearby town, and I gave him the money.
So what happened to Marvel?
After I gave Marvel the money, he ran away, and I was scared that he was going to tell about me. So I went to him and tried to kill him, but the civilians attacked me and stopped me.
So what happened to you?
I went to a friend of mine. He was an old friend in college. He had a shelter, and I went to that shelter and I told him my story. His name was Kemp.
What is Kemp's reaction about you?
I found out that Kemp alerted the police, and then they wanted to come and arrest me, but I escaped because I was invisible.
What initially happened to the Invisible Man?
Initially, the Invisible Man went to Bardrock town, and they've caught him and killed him.
Thank you, Abdallah Rabi'i.
Thank you. It was an honor.
That was the end of our show.